After a huge first half, New York's Saquon Barkley got 4 carries for 7 yards as the Giants fall by 3. In the first 2 quarters, Barkley scored rushing and receiving touchdowns and had more than 100 yards from scrimmage. As to why the decreased workload, head coach Pat Shurmur said they were going to, quote, spell him a little bit as we go, and it had nothing to do with the outcome of the game. The Giants blew a 16-point halftime lead to lose 25-22. Matt Yurus for CBSNewYork.com.